Tonight, two men, including a Virginia Beach school employee, are facing child porn charges in Portsmouth. Police arrested James Wentworth and Franklin Basham. Portsmouth police say they were arrested during an investigation for a sexual assault. Police also say the men are members of the Civil Air Patrol. Basham works as a cafeteria assistant at Independence Middle School and is on administrative leave.